The Walk to End Alzheimer's is so important because it brings a community together to show that we are making change in the world of Alzheimer's.
What this really means to the community is it shows support. People are dedicated to this, and I really just see that the importance of helping people with Alzheimer's and dementia.
Community mobilization is the most important thing in a cause like Alzheimer's. People everywhere, in every community, making a difference for others by raising the awareness and raising the funds to make a difference.
When you come to a Walk to End Alzheimer's and there's 1,000, 10,000 people here, you know that you're not on this journey alone. And there's a lot of people in this fight. And to me, those numbers are empowering. We can do anything with these numbers.